Good morning, guys. How are you doing today? Yeah, here's a live view of Yellowstone from the live webcam at Old Faithful. Those of you that follow me on Twitter often get notifications of what's going on because it's easier for me to post some kind of event quicker on Twitter than it is to make a video. Last night, across the board, there was harmonic tremors coming in. Maple Creek, I have never, ever seen activity like this at Maple Creek. Drum beats. It probably lasted for about 4 hours before it settled down. Any volcano can erupt without notice. And it very possibly could be where a Twitter post that things have heated up would be your only notice that you could possibly get on Twitter from me, because I just wouldn't have enough time to send out a notification that Yellowstone had erupted. It's currently 7:27 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Yeah, got my earthquake notification on. Got a little earthquake over here. Like I said, Maple Creek, I have never seen the heat come up with the signature that's currently going on. USGS continues to say that everything is normal. It is not normal. This earthquake is probably close to being a magnitude 1.5. On the right here, I have Little West Thumb over here at Lake Butte. They have been showing indications that the volcano is screaming, going silent because it's so loud that the monitors can't keep up with it, both at the same time. Down here we have, so look at what just came in. My son called and I was on the phone with him, but yeah, bam, 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 and it's across both monitors, Lake Butte and Little West Thumb. I'll download it real quick. Well, it's actually not quick that it downloads. I'll show you how I do that. This is what I was saying. Sometimes I do not have time to put up a warning video if it ever comes to that. There won't be time. So you need to follow me on Twitter. See, it's still saving. There we go. All right, let's go to the swarm program. I'll have to add that. Those that want to learn how to do this program, they can watch how I do it. Okay, that was Little West Thumb. Lake Butte. Okay, let me make sure the other one's downloaded. Okay, so we'll open up Little West Thumb first, and then Lake Butte, and I'll have to shrink them down so I can get it on here. Hold on. And then I gotta put it to text. There's the popping of the rock. See how it just went silent? This is the most recent that it's showing. Hold on. Okay, 12:40, and let's go to the spectrogram. See how it went silent? That's what's happening right now. Now, I didn't download Maple Creek. Let's bring this up so you can see it. Okay, so there's one section there, and we got another section there. This is all today, within the last hour. We got another one there. At 12:18. And they know that this occurs prior to an eruption of a volcano. Now, they don't know if it is all the time that this happens. These screaming sounds that the eruption makes. if it's, you know, every time, they don't know for sure. There's so little research into this. This is from Smithsonian Magazine. This recording condenses 10 minutes of sound into 10 seconds. And here, I'll play it for you. At the end there is redoubt erupting. Another article on NPR, Volcano Scream Before an Eruption. In this article is some very good information. It says these screams go up to 25 or even 30 hertz, which is even audible to the human ear, it says. But supposedly, you got to be right on top of where it's happening to hear it. So the monitors have got to be right on top where it's happening to hear it. The interviewer asked her, can it scream without having a eruption? You know, we're not entirely sure. So far, what we've seen is that when it screams or when the pitch grows up, there's a pause, yeah? And there's an eruption afterwards. We need more data to figure that one out for sure. So they don't know. But this is happening at Yellowstone, and you need to be really aware of this. Yeah, if we start seeing the signature at Maple Creek, I would hope they would close the park down. They should at least be on alert right now. Even some of you that follow me on Twitter missed the post that I put up last night. I mean, this activity was across the board last night. Northeast entrance. Mammoth vault. I'll go to the outside edges. Hedgen Lake. Western boundary. Mary Lake. West Thumb, which I just showed you. Northeast entrance. You know, and any volcano can erupt within 10 minutes with no warning. Hawk's Rest. See them all in red? Now, Moose Creek. Just a thickening of the lines. And that's in Idaho. Flag Ranch, Wyoming. Thickening of the lines. We got one in red there. Grant Village. Yeah, look at this. Looks like they might have got that one running. Look at this. All the data missing. Or they changed the monitors. It's actually so small you can't read it. At Pelican Cove. Same with Mirror Lake Plateau. This is blatant, what do you call it? Misconduct. Blatant something. Only one earthquake reported so far today, a 0.5. And 3.4 kilometers in depth. Actually, that was yesterday. In the last week, we got 45. None of this recent activity is normal. Absolutely none. Looks like they just moved the camera. But anyways, I gotta save the file. I gotta add captions. I'm gonna do that too. And I just can't post them right away. Any volcano can erupt within 10 minutes. No warning whatsoever. And when you start having the activity like it's showing at Maple Creek, that is very concerning. I mean, look at all the ones marked in red. We got one there. You know, I think I just reported that. You know, all these. Look at them all. And they're saying they're not happening. This has never happened at Maple Creek before, ever. Ever, ever, ever. Incompetence. That's what it is. Incompetence. I mean, do you really believe the government's going to give you a warning? Think of all the people. Think of the children. The unsuspecting children who depend on their parents to keep them protected. And their parents have no idea what could happen. They're walking on the top of a volcano. So what are your thoughts? Please put those comments down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your support. Thank you for subscribing. Always be prepared for a disaster. Please stay safe. And I will talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.